Hey guys, Valerie here with today's video and then news on Roadhouse remake.
Let's just take it from the top, Mr. McCall.
I told you I didn't do it.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Men are staring at me.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
And pledge myself to thee forever.
And pledge myself to thee forever.
We're having a baby.
I want to start our family history.
This is where me and your mom got married. This is your house.
It's got good bones.
And the grand finale, your room.
First John 2:18, this is the last hour.
The Antichrist is coming.
Why don't you tell us what really happened?
Once again, MGM have been digging into their vaults, and after RoboCop and Red Dawn remakes, now it's Roadhouse's turn, with the Fast and the Furious Hummer Rob Cohen stepping into the director's chair for this redo. Patrick Swayze starred in the original Big Hit, playing a charming bouncer in a bar. Michael Stokes has already scripted this new bouncer actioner as a more straightforward and gritty thriller. Here's hoping he doesn't change things too much. There's no word on casting or an estimated release date, but as usual, we'll keep you updated. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Twitter @FilmIsNow. See you next time.